On this Veterans Day and Remembrance Day, we thank those brave men and women who serve their countries. If you see a veteran today, thank them for their service. They've served day in and day out. Take a moment and reflect upon the freedoms that we have because of the men and women who volunteered to serve their country. On behalf of myself and Michael Sabatoni and the entire General Executive Board, we wish you a happy, healthy, and safe Veterans and Remembrance Day.